St. James Lutheran Church in Lafayette today. The church completed a four-month, $270,000 project to update the sanctuary. The church underwent some major updates with the walls, floors, and everything in between. However, preserving the original look was important to the co-chair of the restoration project, Julie Grott. She says this renovation was completely inspired by historical features already in the church.
There's so much tradition that has come through here, and people who've walked through, you know, on these floors, that you can't lose that, and you have to be true to what the building is.
Grott says she's thankful for the church members who volunteered their time on this project. The final piece missing in the church is the church runner, which she says they'll lay within the next few weeks. Well, it was a bit chilly out there, but I hear it's going to be getting colder. Let's head over to meteorologist Balance Salivari to tell us just how cold it's going to be. Hey there, Balance.